Hey y'all. Cash, what's today's date? Wednesday, October the 2nd. So I barely just got off work. Got my work clothes on. I'm about to get ready to change. Cause I'm going somewhere. I'm going to some place called Black Tap, I think. So I'm probably gonna do like a little get ready with me. This video gonna be like a little get ready with me. So I'll call y'all right back when I find out what I'm gonna wear. And y'all make sure y'all hit that notification bell. Cause I'm gonna be dropping videos every Sunday. I've been consistent. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, comment, do all that stuff. And yes, I'm saying it at the beginning of the video. Cause I always forget at the end. So I'm saying it now. Like, comment, subscribe, share, hit that bell notification, send it to your friends, send it to your grandma, send it to your papa, send it to your daddy, your uncle, your brother, your sister, your niece, your nephew, your baby daddy, your baby mama, all they family. And yeah, rock with your girl. I just wanted to give y'all a OOT. On what I wore to work today. So I just wore this little satin slip dress, this gray Ed Hardy t-shirt, and my handy dandy New Balance 1906 are my favorite shoes. So comfortable. Literally just threw my hair back in a clip. It wasn't giving do too much. So I'm gonna change. Get in the shower, change. I'll be back when I put that shit on. You feel me? Okay, y'all, I'm back. I just took me a quick little shower. I need to wash all them clothes that's back there. Well, really, them ones on top of that need to go to the cleaners. But then, fuck all that. I just took me a quick little shower, and I did find me an outfit that I want to wear because it's one of my favorite pants. And somebody whose fashion style I like, I saw wear some similar. And I wanted to recreate the way she wore them. So, let me show y'all. Okay, y'all. This is my OOTD. I just wore these cute pants. I'm going to do a more closer. My little Hermes inspired sandals. And my cover-up top that I was gonna take to Miami. Be back in a minute. Okay, y'all, so this is my OOTD. My glasses are Bottega. My shirt is from Forever 21. This bag is from Shein. The charm is also from Shein. And my favorite pants from Forever 21, y'all, they about good 10, 11 years old. And again, my Hermes dupes, also from Shein. And they're a little too big. I found myself kind of tripping on them, but yeah. And then I'm also going to put the picture in there of the look I was recreating from somebody. I'm going to put the picture that I screenshot on there. Yeah, I think I need to leave that. So let me go, because I was trying to leave out the house by 6:30. Because it's going to take me like 18 minutes or something to get there. And I'm meeting somebody at 7. So, let me know. Okay, y'all. So, I am in the car. I just wanted to say, I do not really like my outfit all that. I mean, not my outfit, my hair. I'm lying. I love my outfit. I mean, my hair. I didn't really have time to do what I wanted to do to it. So I just put like this gold pearl clip on the back of my hair because I don't want it in my face. But we're going to do what we do. And this is my first time wearing my Bottega shades since I got them. And I really like how they look on my skin. Like, the color of them really complements my skin really well. And it's crazy because I like browns and stuff like that on my skin. I love it. Yeah, I've been putting my little Ed Hardy patches on my bumps every night that I've been showing y'all in the previous videos. And why they gone? Skin back on fucking Blake. Play with me. sir. Don't never think you're gonna ride solidly. Not with me. Okay, y'all, so I'm about to pull up to my destination, I believe. I don't know if I'm gonna record in there because I'm planning to have like a nice little conversation. But if I get food, I might show y'all the food. Like, I really just am not in the mood to be trying to pull out my camera and be recording when it's really not that type of vibe right now. So maybe I will, maybe I won't. But I am currently now downtown on Victory. And I don't know where this place is, so let me get off so I can find it. Okay, y'all, I'm trying to just low-key get a little footage before I go in. Thank you. But I did just order a drink called The Sex in the City. That's my favorite show. So I'm about to wait on them to bring that out. And then I think I'm gonna get like a chicken sandwich or something. Thank you. It's so cute. Okay, y'all, I have left the place. I have a little to-go bag. I have a little gift. And I'm cute. Period. The food was good. I had got the Cali chicken sandwich, the Sex in the City drink, and then I had like a shot. I shouldn't have drunk the drink before I ate because I had not ate nothing. I made it here to my car, but it was a vibe. I enjoyed myself. The food was good. The company was even better. Period.